black man is racist, is it okay? If it's the white man's racism that made him that way, 'cause the bully's the victim, they say. By some sense, they're all the same, 'cause the line between wrong and right is the width of a thread from a spider's web. The piano keys are black and white, but they sound like a million colors in your mind. I could tell you to go to war. I could march for peace and fighting no more. How do I know which way is right? And I hope he does when he sends you to spider's web. The peace.